Hey guys, so just want to show you this RTX 2080 Super in my HP Z400, and just want to show you how I got it working really, because the power supply is a standard HP 475 watts PSU, and of course there's only a 6-pin PCI power cable in it. So if you've seen my previous video, you would know that I actually use a splitter, two Molex to a 8-pin, and with the 8-pin plus the original 6-pin PCIe power, I can power this RTX 2080 Super. And if you just put it on there on the HP Z400, it won't work because it's overstressing the power supply. So what I do is to undercock it. You see here on the GPU set, the default clock is 1650 megahertz. But what I had to do is lower the base clock to 1520. And the same with the boost clock. Lower it to 1700. And then in the Asus or Asus, however you pronounce it, Asus GPU tree, I lower the power target to 65%.